dramatic crash last fall, Hedwiggon's former teammate, John Forrest, broke his leg, an ankle, and both hands. Forrest was matched up against Hedwiggon Sunday for his first race in 5 months.